Welcome and good evening, Kiwi Heroes. My name is Nathan, I'll be your host this evening as we interview another famous New Zealander. Tonight we're extremely lucky to welcome to the studio Wayne Cottrell. So Wayne, why exactly are you so famous?
Well, you see, I got picked to be an All Black. I played 5 tests for an All Black, it is first 5. Can you tell us where you come from and where you were born?
I bought a couple of houses and I was born in Taitap.
How about your family life?
I have one son, 2 daughters. Once my son burnt down one of my shirts, accidentally.
So, what made you decide to become an All Black?
Well, I was such a good player, I just got into the reps, and now I'm an All Black.
Finally, do you have any message for all young kids out there? If you never grow up, you can reach your dreams. Thanks very much for coming to Kiwi Heroes, ladies and gentlemen, Wayne Cottrell. Next week, we're getting Wayne's wife, Diana Cottrell. Thank you, and good night.